Play-Doh is a moldable material, and I wanted to experience not just hands-on molding, but trying to use my feet to create a sculpture. I did this by applying the ball, heel, and toes of my foot into the Play-Doh. This made indents and marks that will last until they become removed. Another thing I learned whilst experimenting with Play-Doh was it was very relaxing seeing the Play-Doh mold between my toes, and as I removed that, seeing the left imprint that I'd created using the pressure of my foot.